I have such amazing products to review for you guys today. Before I start, a number of you have been asking me to do a morning routine type video. If you hop on YouTube and search morning routine, you'll probably get to see all these magical, amazing morning routines by all these girls. They look like Disney movies. My morning routine isn't anything spectacular. Since you requested, I will show you guys, but you guys have to promise me one thing. Promise me that you will not make fun of me.
Promise me that you will not make fun of me.
Or you will seriously hurt my feelings. One of the most versatile hair creams in the market. It has a matte finish with a medium to slight hold. Big sexy hair, big boost. Boom, Chief Rocker, Shock Locker, Knock Boppers, Phantom Driver, All White Ghost, No Opera, Street Mopper, Bitch Wanna Kick Like Soccer, Riding with a Thang and my Thang got a chopper, Fuck Coppers, Bang Bang at your partner, We Body, You Body Boys, No Problem. Comes in a beautiful, beautiful cherry red color scheme. It resembles glass, but it is actually made out of plastic. Upon opening, you are met with this very lotiony, creamy, semi-waxy texture. Scooping it out of the container is a breeze. This is the advantage we have with hair creams. Smell is amazing. It has a sort of lotiony, semi-like cologne smell to it. Don't have to spend too much time sort of emulsifying it. Easy to just apply. Also, advance apologies, I think I have a little pimple right there. I don't know if you guys notice it, but why does it have to be in the center of my head? She gave me talk till I pass out. That girl made me tap out. I make her pull that ass out. I fuck her from the back. Super natural finish. It's very slight gloss, natural gloss to the hair. This works amazing as a freestyler because it sort of gives your hair sort of like that foundation. What you can also use this for is to sort of tame flyaways. You put it underneath your roots and then just scrunch it and then blow dry. It's going to give your hair tons of volume. The great thing about this is that it's very easy to wash off. And it's very forgiving in terms of, like, if you apply too much, it's not gonna sort of saturate your hair. Okay, I'm killing y'all in this music shit. Sophisticated flows with school and shit. You should really know. So the next item I'm gonna be reviewing is a shampoo product by Organix. This one is called Thick and Full Biotin and Collagen. I know I rave about this particular shampoo all the time, but it really is such an amazing, amazing shampoo. Smell
is amazing.
Smells like a rainbow. No, it smells like flowers, damn it. It's just an amazing, amazing smell. I guess it smells like lavender if you want to be like super specific about it. I actually just used this in my hair just a couple moments ago. It makes your hair very, very soft, and it really does give density and fullness to your hair. What I normally do is I use this when I'm using a very strong holding product in my hair and I want to sort of just get all that product out. The only other negative is like it costs around like $7 to $8. But you only need a little bit. It lathers up really nicely and it really does say what it says it does. Thank you so much for watching, ninjas. So I didn't provide a morning routine, but I do have a night routine. My night routine is the routine that I do all the time. It's really not that fantastic. It's nothing amazing. My night routine consists of me just playing with water and just using a whole lot of water.